answers tonight. She says her special needs child was abused by a teacher. Tanya Waterman says her son has ADHD and got irritated watching a movie at the end of this school year. She accuses the teacher of hitting her son so hard it fractured his wrist.
The teacher struck my son with a wooden broom handle.
The school board and the DCF are now investigating those accusations. The teacher has been taken out of the classroom. Waterman's son was given a referral for his outburst in class.
In action.